So one of the many persona types that people would like to build up out of clothing that they purchase at James Townsend & Son is a long hunter persona. So let's take a look at this outfit from the inside out. In the bottommost layer, he's got an Osnaburg work shirt on. This is a standard 18th century work shirt in Osnaburg, so it's kind of homespunny looking. Looks like something that anybody could make at home. On top of that, he's got, as a, pretty much an outer layer of clothing, he's got on a hunting shirt. This one is a standard cotton canvas. It's in a nutmeg color. This comes in many different colors. Very sturdy fabric. Also comes in linen and even in Osnaburg. Very typical outer layer. He could also have on a hunting frock if he wanted to, something very similar, slightly heavier. They have two capes instead of one, and they split down the front, so they're slightly more versatile. He's also got knee breeches on here instead of trousers. Knee breeches were a more common earlier style of pants. And to cover his lower legs, to protect them, he's got on leggings. And the leggings that he's got on are just a simple canvas that he's wrapped around and tied up. And at the very bottom, he's got a pair of straight-lasted 18th century men's shoes on with buckles. Typically, men would keep with their leather shoes as long as possible. When they wore out and they didn't have availability for a new pair of shoes, either money or they weren't the right place, they would switch to a pair of moccasins. So we got the shirts, the pants, the shoes. We also have on outer stuff here. He's got on one of the 2-inch leather belts with a brass buckle. He's also got one of the sashes on, which is a little bit of color in his outfit here. He's got one of the leather hunting pouches. For usually these are shooting pouches, so they would have all the kinds of things that you would have, shooting equipment and some other little things. As we go out further out, he's got other things here. He's got his powder horn full of gunpowder for his gun, and he's got on a tomahawk sheath and a tomahawk on his outfit here. Let's turn him around, take a look at the other side. On this side, he's got a copper canteen, which has been had the patina put on it. This one, usually they come nice and bright and shiny. This one, a little diluted bleach, and it turns a nice rustic color. And last of all, way over here on the outside edge, he's got the trade knife. Very nice, perfect knife, not too heavy. Good size. You can use it for butchering, for protection, any number of good uses. Light and very sturdy knife, along with its matching sheath. At the top end of this fellow, we have on a fur felt hat blank. It's this one's been weathered a lot. It's got a little repair in it to make it look nice and used. You could also use a wool felt hat blank, or even a tricorn hat or something else, Highland bonnet, or even a Voyager cap. So, all the items here have been modified just a little bit to make them look like they're a little different than when they're brand new. Everybody, when they want to put their kit together, you want to take your new items, you want to alter them a little bit so that your things aren't just like you walked out of a store brand new. Whether you dye them a little bit or distress them a little bit, each thing ought to be modified just a touch so that it's yours. It's your personal item. Well, there's the Long Hunter outfit, top to bottom. Everything, all these items you can get at James Townsend & Son. You should check out our website or take a look at our print catalog, and so you can put together an outfit just like this.